Chapter on what has been related about treating with honey. Abu Sa'id said, a man came to the Prophet, peace be upon him, and said, my brother is suffering from loose bowels. He said, let him drink honey. So he drank it. Then he came and said, O Messenger of Allah, he has drunk honey, but it has made him more worse. So the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, let him drink honey. He said, so he drank it. Then he came and said, O Messenger of Allah, I gave him some more to drink, but it has only made him worse. He said, the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, Allah has told the truth, and your brother's stomach has lied. Give him honey to drink. So he gave him some more honey to drink, and he was cured. This hadith is graded sahih, or authentic. Comments. The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, advised the man to give honey to his brother, but the man gave an insufficient quantity of honey to the patient, which failed to cure the disease. So, time and again, the man came to the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, with a negative report, but each time the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, advised him to give his brother more of the same. Ultimately, all the filth collected in his stomach was cleared and he was cured by the honey.